I signed the No More Page 3 petition because it's the 21st century and it's time we got over that kind of nonsense. I want my children to grow up without that kind of thing.